Jake Paul, all he wants for Christmas is a new relationship after painful split with Erica Castell. Jake Paul is ready to settle down with another girlfriend. A source close to the YouTube personality told HL exclusively that he wants someone to get to know the real him. Jake Paul's Christmas gift wish list is short, in fact, all he wants is a shorty to call his girlfriend. A source close to Jake told Hollywood Life exclusively that he's officially over having random flings after his recent split with his ex-girlfriend Erica Castell. It is not hard for Jake to find girls that want to be with him, but he wants something more than just a fling, our source told us. He wants something substantial and something that means something more than random hookups. When it comes down to it, he wants someone to appreciate the real version of himself. He'd like things to go somewhere and be something and have somebody get to know the real him, our source went on to say. It is very hard for him to date, especially in the limelight that he is around all the time, but this holiday season, nothing would be better than to have someone by his side that he really cares about. So, the bottom line? He doesn't need any material gifts. Jake just wants a gal pal for the holidays. He doesn't need a new car or some lavish thing this holiday season, our source continued. All he wants for Christmas is a new relationship. Earlier this month, Jake took to Twitter to let his fans know of his breakup with Erica.